beauties and finies, welcome back to my channel. I am Ronika Janelle, and if you haven't subscribed yet, you might as well subscribe. You don't want to miss out on good videos. Also, for the ones that did subscribe, thank you for your support. I love each and every one of you. Oh, you guys, I forgot to show you guys how beat my face is. So if you want to see how I got this look, like this video, or say it in the comments. Communicate with me, you guys. Stop being some ghost subscribers. Communicate with me. Let me know what you guys want. Like, if you want to see this look that I got with my makeup, comment below. Let's see. The nail emoji. You know, the little hand. So if you want to see this look, put the hand emoji of the nails, and I will record it for you guys. But yeah, let's get right into this video. Today's video is gonna be about me giving you this flawless baby, this flawless feed-in look.
Okay, so what I'm gonna be using for this protective style is hairspray, edge control, flat iron, scissors, red tail comb, hair decorations, which is those little gold tubes you see, and I believe that's it. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is portrait sections. I'm gonna start off with the smaller braid first because it helps me divide the parts. So that is what I'm doing right now.
Cause you ain't gonna never win. Your boyfriend, you want me, come and get me. I ain't hiding out. No, no, no. I'm everywhere. Check it, you gon' find that out. I'm a real bitch to me. They all fake. I got old honey, so catch up you late. I'ma laugh my last right up to the bank. I stay getting money. What the fuck you think? Truck got a big P on it. Pulling up and I be on it. Tell me when you ever see me skirt.
And you want to braid this small braid halfway. You don't want to braid it all the way to the end because you're going to be adding that small braid into the big braid. And what I'm doing right now is just checking my parting just to make sure my parts are very even and everything.
Pee on it, pulling up and I be on it. Tell me when you ever see me skirt. Hoes trying to fuck up my bread. Can't let it get to my head. 30 on my hip or in my hand. World ready, I ain't never planned. Pretty bitch, I do what I want. Niggas broken, do what they can. Really, I ain't never need a man. Either way, I'm sticking to my plan. Pain cut deep like the sand. Really, I ain't never have a hand. Many years, I ain't have a home. Still never ask for a loan. Went and got some money on my own. Check on it, say you gotta check, don't it? You like what we said, don't it? And he like.
Now it's time to start on the feed-in braid. Okay, so I'm going to fix the part again. And then I'm going to take my edge control and I'm going to put it on the roots of my hair so that I can get a clean, neat look. And you know your girl gotta have her baby hair on fleek. What is this hairstyle without baby hair? I love, love, love baby hair. Okay, so I'm going to take a little piece of hair, and oh, I forgot to tell you guys, I am using 8 pieces of hair with each braid that I'm going to be feeding into the braid. So right now I'm starting off with the small piece, and I'm going to add hair as I go. And with every piece, as I go, the amount gets bigger. And I add hair every 2 loops of me braiding. So every 2 loops, I add a piece of hair. You guys, sorry for baby CJ. He always wants to show out and let it be known that he is in the video. So don't mind him.
You ain't gon' never win. Bitch, I'll take your side, nigga, and your boyfriend. You want me, come and get me, I ain't hiding out. I'm everywhere, check it, you gon' find that out. I'm a real bitch, to me, they all fake. I got old honey, so catch up, you late. I'ma laugh my last right up to the bank. I stay getting money, what the fuck you think? Fuck, got a big P on it, pulling up and I be on it. When you ever see me skirt, hoes tryna fuck up my bread. Can't let it get to my head. 30 on my hip or in my hand. War ready, I ain't never plan. Pretty bitch, I do what I want. Niggas broken, do what they can. Really, I ain't never need a man. Either way, I'm sticking to my plan. Pain cut deep like the sand. Really, I ain't never have a hand. Many years, I ain't have a home. Still never ask for a loan. Went and got some money on my own. Spend a check on it, say you got a check. Don't it, you like what he say, don't it?
I'm gonna braid all the way down to the end, and this is where you stop adding hair. So I'm not gonna add no more hair when I get to the end of the braid. I can't wait for the finish touch because your girl about to be on fleek. This is going to be so cute. I love doing protective styles. Like in this video, y'all going to see. Look, I'm too excited. Look. Oh my God, I am something else. Thank you. now I'm starting on the other braid, and I'm going to be doing the same exact thing, using the edge control at the roots and creating those baby hairs and start braiding.
Thank you.
So I'm gonna be starting on that small braid again. You don't need too much hair to add into this braid. And I'm just gonna be doing the same thing. Don't forget, you guys, do not braid all the way to the bottom. Braid halfway so that you can add that braid into the big braid. You got me, y'all. Y'all understand? Like, y'all got it? Okay, so I'm gonna be quiet. This part is optional, so I'm going to be taking my flat iron. You don't want to put it too high or you will burn your hair up. And I'm just going to be creasing them flyaways, getting rid of them flyaways. You can use scissors if you don't want to use the flat irons. I just like using the flat irons because it's fast. So now I'm taking my hair decorations and I'm placing the hair decorations where I want to, wherever I see fit. Wherever I like it, that's where I'm placing it. Then you take the hot boil water and you're going to dip your ends. You don't want your ends looking like that. That's a no-no. You want to dip it in to give it a more natural look, and this seals the end so they won't unravel.
So cute, you guys, and it was so easy.
Who the fuck action niggas look? I don't run from no one. Passing my drink, I'm on one. Refill is moving, that silence, that's over.